Holy fuck! Fucking
just
fuck.
Stay calm.
Everything will be okay.
No. No, listen.
Come and suck your father's dick, you inbred trash.
This is Albion's primary communications hub, but there's more security here than there is around the Royal Meth Stash. You should start by destroying their encryptors. If your hacking skills are up to snuff, dominating a combat drone or two could help.
Yes, I understand.
Powers off. Bloody fantastic.
Did you? Selfish idiot!
Thank you.
heard something.
What is next?
for the encryptors, you can now upload the virus using the central antenna.
Yes, I understand. Here we go.
I'm reading incoming drones.
Is it the famous ones?
No. These aren't the algorithmically driven assassin drones. They're just the normal drones that also kill you.
Come in, dispatch. The drones are all suspects.
Until you get back to the antenna. Don't worry, it's more afraid of you than you are of it. Stay close to it for the virus upload to work. The upload's about half done.
Okay, no problem.
That's it for Demis fam. No coming back from this.
Yes, the lights are early. I suggest you leave before someone gets the bright idea to turn yours off.
Eyes open, they could be anywhere.
Get away from us!
Thank you.
Cass's plan to use drones driven by some social algorithm to dispense justice has backfired. Do you think he's actually read any of those Greek myths he's named his drones after?
What's to stop the next plan, and the one after that? Cass is the real problem here. We have to figure out a way to stop him.
Well, the problem is that he has many men, women, and robots protecting him. We can't fight all of them without looking like terrorists, which is what he wants.
So we take the people's support away, fam? Bags and me have some thoughts on what we gotta do. You lot better come in for a briefing.
You want to have another go?
No, thank you.
That's quite enough.
Now you again.
Come on.
Degenerate.
So, suspect will not be a problem.
I've taken the liberty of perusing the shipping manifests. Clan Kelley took possession of 3 crates originating from Cairo.
That must be the drug boxes. Let's just destroy them.
About that, the crates have some kind of trap mechanism that releases nerve gas when tampered with. Surprisingly creative security measure. Normally they rely on burly lads with sacks of doorknobs.
Okay, if we touch them, we die. Not very good.
Moving on.
That'll make the streets marginally cleaner. Get out of there. Well, the supply is taken care of, but the supply line is still functional.
I can help with that. Clan Kelley gets their Kronos X out of Cairo through a broker, Abby Tran. I found out through an informant that she accompanied the latest shipment.
Then we might be able to find her at the shipyard.
We need to keep that rubbish off the streets.
This is the shipyard where Clan Kelley received the Kronos X. Time to find Abby Tran and make sure she doesn't broker any more deals.
I've looked into this drug. It was developed for the military. In low doses, it heightens reflexes, lowers response times, turns soldiers into killing machines.
This drug was not for the streets. It was to make their animals better killers.